I've learned something from YouTube and super doctor, like super balik. So my friend's been a man to my father, so I am trying the medication that he was serving. So I will maybe add the link below if I could find it again. So you know, first step though about the nitrogen. Kailangan ng kailangan i-cleanse yung face because all throughout the day the incontinence, dirt, smoke and everything na nakakasira sa skin. So in my case, I don't usually wash my face at night kasi sabi daw nila baka mapasma po kung ayos so since yun experiencing ano na blurry vision so ang gagamitin ko na lang ay cleansing water the micellar. So this is by Garnier. This is for oily acne prone skin. So I'm using the same as my sister. Kasi yung isa feel ko hindi siya bago sa akin. So ito yung gagamitin ko sa cleansing. And then as he said, afterwards, kailangan maglagay. After cleansing, kailangan maglagay na anti-aging cream. So sabi nga daw, if we do this regularly at night time, we will achieve 5 years younger looking skin. 5 years younger looking skin than our original age. So I've been doing it for a while, but I think kasi yun nga, gumagamit na ako ngayon ng mga organic products. Ayoko na ng mga alcohol sa life. So, for my anti-aging cream, I still have my beauty tools. My beauty tools, anti-wrinkle cream. Which is also an anti-aging, has an anti-aging benefit. With higher vital niacin concentration for me. Yan. Ito pa rin yung ginagawa ko. But, konti na lang to eh. So, I have to buy a new set. So, this is it. Konti na lang yung laman. So, yung data ng routine ko naman, yung ginagamit ko is so, I had a facial wash. A facial wash for collagen. That is some reference to white regeneration. So I believe you've watched already the unboxing that I did. And then after this, that is actually a facial foam. Yun yung ginagamit ko first every morning. Because I've also learned na yung bar soap is a no-no daw sa face, sa katawan lang yun. Kasi may content dun na nakaka-dry ng skin. And then, sa kanyang dun, hindi na ako magamit ng petroleum jelly. Kasi, by hearing the name petroleum, yun nga, it's from the deepest part of the earth. Uses as gravel. So, yun. Bawal daw yung sa skin, sabi ng doctor na yun. But, I have my bun, yung parang sa bun pa rin ng ano, nung isang petroleum jelly. Which is nice naman, kasi I just don't think, yung mga sudden dashing look ko. So, yun na, after using the facial foam every morning, I am using the toner. This collagen, by that transparent moisturizing and firming toner. So yun, hindi siya mahapde, makakalinis pa rin, diba? As you can see, at the facial wash is not enough without the toner. Kung gagamit ka ng toner, you can still get some dirt out of it. And then after that, I am using this collagen, now vitamin regeneration, instant finishing cream. Ang ganda niya, gamit, ang ganda niya kasi kung dati, effort ako kung effort na mag-makeup just to make my skin look healthy or brighter, glowing, ganun. But now, ito na lang. Tapos, look down, pull this, and I'm good to go to the office. Ganun ako. Though I love makeup, but I don't usually do it. Or, I don't usually put makeup on my face. Yan. Kasi, nakakata na din minsan. So, now, ito na. That is my routine. So, I'll be ending up this video. So, you can make it in the mga products and for my night utilities. That's all for today. And bye-bye. See you on my next vlog.